you're back! Perfect timing!
Perfect timing? For what?
Hey, Fuka, is Aigis ready?
How does she look? This is how I look. Yes, I am cosplaying.
No, you're not, Aigis. She said she wanted to go to school, so I said something to Mitsuru-senpai as a joke. But the chairman overheard and thought it was a good idea, so as of tomorrow, she'll be a junior.
Seriously? He's down with that?
He said something about studying her behavior in a social environment.
Well, as far as I'm concerned, it's a great idea. Just look at how cute she is in that uniform!
The camouflage Fuka-san has provided me with seems to be the appropriate size.
It looks very natural on you. No one will suspect a thing. But why does he want you to go to school? It's not like there's anything special about it.
With the commencement of the second semester, I intend to synchronize my schedule with the other members. If I were to remain here on standby, it could delay our deployment. Therefore, I request to accompany our squad leader.
Delay our deployment? Won't you going to school create more problems?
I will make any necessary adjustments as problems arise.
Yeah, you do that.
He said, I want to go to school too.
Sorry, Koro-chan. You have to stay here.
Thank you.
So this is your room. Oh, I'm sorry. I shouldn't be staring. Everything catches my eye. Especially when I think about how all these things belong to you. I want to give you this. Please, accept it. That's the key to my house. I mean, my house is long gone. But I've been holding on to that key all this time. Please do that. I want you to have it. After all this time, I've suddenly started remembering things. Like, about how fun every day was when my mother was still alive. I never thought about it until recently. I tried not to remember. All I kept thinking about was why it had to happen, and how sad and angry I was. But I began to think about what it means to be left behind. I still think that my mother must have had regrets. She died and left a kid behind, after all. But I had a lot of good memories about that house. My mother left them for me. That key is filled with those memories. I wanted to give it to you, because you mean that much to me. I know I'm much younger than you. I've been hating that this whole time. But there's some good things about it. I'm not gonna die before you. I'll always be by your side. I'll never leave you behind. So please, smile for me. Please live for me. Please, let me into your life. Please, swear to me, too. Swear that you'll stay with me, that you choose to let me be there for you. Please swear it, right now. That's not what I asked for, but it's okay. I'm sure that it'll turn out that way. Even if you don't swear it to me out loud, I'll make sure you never have to be alone. It's okay if I take a little more of your time, right? Can I stay here for a little longer? Can I? Especially with you. You sure you don't mind spending your Christmas with me? Merry Christmas.
Met you. Thank you.
I'm sorry. I had forgotten all this time. I forgot about how I fought by your side. About the promise we all made. Even the miracle you performed. You won't go anywhere, right? You'll stay by my side? Please, stay with me. Oh, I bet everyone else is remembered by now too.